And it's a true saying that many believe because they sing in a choir, they're saved. And somebody hasn't been teaching them, telling them what they must do to be saved.
That's right.
Jesus has already come and ascended back to heaven. Seated at the right hand of the Father. I'm quoting what Scripture says. And it's true. He's not seated at the right hand of himself. That would be contrary to sound doctrine in the Word of God. Amen. He paid it all. That men, women, young women, young men might be saved. And when they come and forsaken all the world of sin, tired, some of them say, I'm tired of sin. They found the answer. They heard the gospel and believed. Immediately, instantly, not gradually, they were saved. Born of the Spirit of God. Amen. He didn't leave them in the world. Amen. When we said this expression is you leave them in the world, I mean leave them in sin.
All right.
He saved them from sin.
That's right.
Amen. All of you don't believe you can live holy and separated from sin, you're yet lost. You haven't been born again yet. The devil's churches is growing.
Oh yeah.
Deceivers is out there. You don't hear hardly anybody, hardly preachers now. You don't hardly many pastors. You don't hardly hear them preaching or teaching about deceivers. And false prophets and false apostles.
That's right. That's right.
Amen. It's love and heroes. And Jesus is our Christmas present. He's our Easter present. Hallelujah. And everybody loves him.
You're right.
But don't everybody love Bishop Mitchell? And the true men and women of God is standing up for it. Amen. If they don't get up and get it and amen and holler, amen, I'll keep right on preaching. Sometime when they hear him preaching, you know, and the people don't say nothing and respond, begin to look at the preacher kind of, you know, look at him kind of, let's say, hard. They say, well, I better let that alone and I go somewhere else. And when he goes somewhere else, he mess up. Disobeyed the Holy Ghost. And because of the people, he's an Aaron.
Amen.
He heard the people's minds. And he stopped and wouldn't preach. Oh, hell gonna be full of pastors and preachers. But they won't be pastoring there. God bless you and amen. You that are viewing this telecast. And also listen to this radio broadcast. Amen. You're in Atlanta, Georgia. Praise the Lord. And Brother George Jones. And all of the church there. Amen. Old Landmark Church of God, Holiness in Christ. Set up in Georgia. We got the church. Amen. It just opened up not too long ago. 200 seat, air conditioned. Amen. Beautiful. Amen. The people that moved and got another church, they left it just beautiful and clean and amen. And we thank God for the new addition of the old Landmark Church of God, Holiness in Christ. God bless you, Elder Jones, and all your co-workers. Amen. We will be coming down to see you and be with you in a great meeting.
Amen.
Tell all to get ready. We'll be notifying by also flyers and also telecast, through the telecast. Praise the Lord. You Memphis, Tennessee, God bless you. Amen. And Gary, Indiana, and different places where we are seen. And I want you to write me and call us and let us know you're hearing us. Amen. We don't ask you for no donation on there or even on the television. What we mean, ask. We, you know, beg you. And amen. If you desire to sin, would you sin? Amen. We thank God for it.
Amen.
Praise God. We don't have time to sit here and just talk about money. Because people who love the word, it's no problem for them to help that they love. Amen. Praise God. Amen. But the beggar, he gets millions.
Yes.
Yeah, I heard sanctified preachers say on television, well, if I beg, if I have to beg, I'm begging. I heard him say, I'm begging. But yet they said, the Lord will make a way. All you got to do is trust God, and he won't fail you. And then they said, I'm begging you. If we don't get that money next month, we're going off. But trust in the Lord. Oh, he will do this, and he works a miracle. I tell you, if you don't sin, we got to go off.
Right.
Lord, help those preachers. Amen. But nevertheless, amen. We call us. And when we call on the phone, we won't ask you, will you please send a donation? So many ask us, will y'all accept a donation?
Yeah.
Yes.
Right.
We'll accept any amount.
Yes.
And we won't ask you where you got it from.
Amen.
Amen. That's your business. Praise the Lord. But we thank God for being on. We're going on, and we're striving now to hit satellite.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. Without a beg.
Amen.
I believe we've been on now a few years, a telecast, and amen, you haven't heard us beg. But you've heard even some of the great preachers begging. Begging. And yet they say they never saw the righteous forsaken. Neither his seed beg bread, nay begging. Come on here with me, somebody. Honey, what I'm going to talk about now is better than singing, so you better shout.
Oh, that's right.
We want to thank you that have written us and sent your liberal contributions, and you that didn't have too much, but you sent a dollar, whatever it is. God bless you. We'll pray that God bless you and open the barrels and let it flow. Amen. Your blessing, prosperity flow. Amen. That you won't even have, you won't even lack. Amen. Remember the widow's mite? Amen. God blessed her because he saw that she was doing more than those that had.
Amen.
She gave all she had.
Amen.
The widow that, amen, in the time of a famine.
Yes.
Amen. The man of God, amen, was hungry and asked her. She said she didn't have but just a little meal. He said, well, you go bake two cakes. Just go bake the cakes and bring them to me. Let me eat first. She obeyed the man of God.
Yes.
And the man of God, amen, after he ate, amen, and he, amen, the son and the daughter, the widow ate, and you know what happened? God blessed her soul. My God, she got rich. She got rich. Amen. One occasion, a woman got rich in oil. She had an oil well there. So said, now you go get some, buckets and borrow some utensils, because this oil going to flow, going to run over. She got rich on an oil well, a milk of oil well. Amen. Now God's promises are sure.
Amen.
And you don't have to worry about doubting God. Amen. Because he can't lie, and he will do exactly what he said. Amen. Praise the Lord. Amen. And I'm not in no hurry about him blessing me.
Amen.
Not going to worry about it.
All right.
Because he's never too late.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Amen. I believe we're going to go and talk a little bit here. Maybe quite a bit, because we can talk quite a bit in this time. I'm glad we got a little more time tonight. Amen. And you may not like this, but I'm talking to these folks that say they're saints.
Yes.
He always talking about the saints. Well, we talk about the teaching, preaching the gospel of salvation,
yeah.
Miracles and healing, folk getting healed, delivered.
Yeah.
Am I right about it?
Yeah.
Huh?